Three girls vanish, then mom looks closer at mirror. Janet wipes the dirty mirror and straight away she's horrified with what she sees. She sure did look a lot different from the young and vibrant woman she once was. Where there were passion and fire in her eyes, now is filled with sadness and loss. She lets out a sigh, closes her eyes, and wishes that the past few months was merely a nightmare. A nightmare she was about to wake up from. But this wasn't a nightmare, this was real life. She opens her eyes and stares at herself. Then suddenly, there in the corner of the mirror, she sees something that stops her cold. It couldn't be, could it? Janet Smith was an ordinary woman from an ordinary small town in Texas. A doting mother to her three children, every dollar Janet earned she put towards her family. But despite all that she did for her three kids, Janet never could have expected what was going to happen to her family, one cold dark winter night. It was mid-December and Janet and her family were counting down the days until Christmas. For the first time in a long time, Janet was hosting Christmas this year, as well as her three kids and boyfriend. She had her elderly parents stopping over. Janet had everything planned to a T. She was going to make it the best Christmas yet. But she had no idea that this Christmas was going to be far from jolly. Since breaking up with her children's father 4 years ago, Janet felt the struggle of being a single parent. There was nobody there to help with the kids, to clean them and entertain them. Very rarely did Janet have a moment for herself. But then she met Richie. A man she thought was the love of her life. But she was so wrong. As soon as Janet laid her eyes on Richie Ashton in a supermarket 5 months ago, she felt butterflies straight away. Since her ex, she hadn't given love and relationships a second thought, all cared about was her three children. But when she saw Richie and his Hollywood smile, she felt her heart go like warm butter sliding hot toast. And the two hit it off straight away. Finally, Janet felt like her life was perfect. But she had no idea what was coming. With festivities in full swing at Janet's home, the excited mom was wrapping her son's present when she realized she was out of wrapping paper. Quickly, she headed out to her local supermarket. She left her three kids at home with their grandparents and Richie. Her kids would be fine at home. They would be safe there. Or so she thought. Janet waved her children and parents goodbye while she jumped into her car. She reversed off her drive and could see her children in the house building a gingerbread house, laughing and having a good time. Janet would only be out around 15 minutes, but she never could have guessed what would be waiting for her when she got back. Janet had managed to grab the last few remaining rolls of wrapping paper, and once she paid for them, she headed back home. Driving along the highway, she sang along to her favorite Christmas song on the radio. But when she pulled up to her home, her singing came to an abrupt halt. Janet's mouth dropped wide open at the sight before her eyes. It was her house. And it was up in flames. Janet could feel her entire world fall apart as she witnessed her house go up in flames. Where were her children? Where were her parents? Where was Richie? She jumped out of her car and raced over, but the fire team that was already at the scene stopped her. My children," she screamed out. Janet was understandably in a state. Fellow neighbors and townspeople all gathered around to see the house up in flames. Many consoled Janet, but she needed to know if her children were okay. Then suddenly, from a distance, a figure appeared running from behind the house. Janet's heart skipped a beat as she watched the figure get closer and closer. Who was it? Janet watched the figure turn into Richie, and the two ran into each other's arms, crying into each other's shoulders. He said that he was taking out the trash when he saw the house go up in flames. He raced back inside, but he couldn't find anyone. So, in a state of fight or flight, he left the house and made an escape. But what about her children? Janet stood, tears rolling down her face as she quite literally watched her entire world crumble down in front of her. She squeezed Richie's hand, praying her children would appear. Why did she have to go get wrapping paper? Why did she have to leave? Regret washed over Janet. But she had no idea that things were about to get even worse. After the brave fire team had put out the fire that was swallowing Janet's home whole, they searched the remains of the house. The team concluded that the fire was caused by a candle. And after an extensive search, the team found the remains of Janet's parents. But they couldn't find her children. If the fire team couldn't find her children inside the house, then where were they? Were they alive? This gave Janet hope. Maybe they escaped the fire and are merely lost? Janet had strong hope they would turn up. She even conducted a week-long search party, but nobody could find them. Everyone was thinking the same thing, but nobody dared to say it. It seemed like her three kids had vanished into thin air and Janet was distraught. The last person to see them was Richie, and he said they were adding more decorations to the tree, moments before the house was engulfed by flames. Janet had serious hope they would be found, but as the weeks turned into months, the pain became unbearable for Janet. Janet was unable to get over the loss of children and their unknown whereabouts. She became a shell of herself and she rarely ever left the house. Little did she know what was waiting for her when she took a glimpse at her reflection in a mirror. A few months after her entire world came crashing down, Janet was lying across her bed, staring at the beige wall opposite her. Before letting out a sigh, she got up and wiped away a dirty mirror and took a good look at herself. She stood horrified by what she saw. She looked a lot different from the vibrant young woman she once was. Then suddenly, her heart stops. They're in the corner. She can see it. It's them. It's her three children. Startled, she turns around, but they're not there. She turns her head back to the mirror, and they appear again, standing right behind her. She blinks four times, thinking she was seeing things, but she wasn't. She thought she was going crazy. But her three children were right there, all right. Janet spoke out, and to her surprise, they replied. With tears rolling down her flustered cheeks, Janet was overcome with emotion. She sobbed as she heard her daughter's angelic voice that she had so badly missed. But what were other people going to say about this? Janet knew that if she told people, even her boyfriend Richie, what she saw in the mirror, they'd think she was hallucinating. That she had gone crazy. But Janet didn't care. This was the only kind of connection Janet needed. It gave Janet hope that one day her children will return.